24 seconds on aluminum shoes, plenty of heat to draw clips, do whatever you need to do. It's always good to check it on the handle of your hammer, but usually depends on how your forge is set up. Mine runs a little hot. I gotta do any welding heat or anything, but plus I hate waiting for stock to heat up.
Thank you.
damn close.